Back here at home, a Peace Officer 5K Memorial Run and Walk was hosted by the DPS South Texas region today. It was to honor and remember all officers throughout the U.S. who have paid the ultimate sacrifice to make sure their legacy and sacrifice will never be forgotten. It took place on State Highway 100, starting off westbound off Buena Vista Boulevard and finished at San Ramon Road.